We wanted to create a community of users that is not just about how do I leverage the product, but it's how do we do better for patients in a true collaboration with the company. And so this is the genesis, really, of the SGRT community.
In this single institution phase two trial, we were able to put on 20 patients and demonstrate that Vision RT can prevent cardiac perfusion defects. We are able to decrease the mean dose to the lung to very low values. The DIBH treatments with the Align RT software, as you saw, have been very efficient. There's no additional time necessary. We easily schedule in 15-minute time slots.
And I have to say that this is really the missing piece that we felt we needed in order to move fully to frameless image-guided radiation. And now with the combination of Vision RT and a 6D couch, we are very comfortable treating multiple metastases, feeling that we are able to give treatment as planned.
Firstly, from the patient's point of view, it's clearly a less invasive procedure. It's more comfortable for the patient. There's less risk of pin site infection or headaches, for example.
Monitoring is on. We're capturing surfaces, and treatment time is down to about 20 minutes. We don't make any big deal of SBRT treatments anymore, which is sounds scary, but that's what it is. You get used to it, you do it fast, and you get it done right.
I think breast, like we've talked about this morning, is always an easy disease site where we definitely think Vision RT would be a great application. And that's kind of what, you know, we initially came in and thought about. But after going to training, seeing the use and implementing it in our clinic, we actually use it in almost all body sites throughout the clinic.
I'm going to talk about how Vision RT decreases both the time of the breast setup for right and left breast lesions and has really improved our accuracy. Vision RT has also improved the setup for other sites such as extremity lesions, many other disease sites, and you're going to keep hearing this over and over again. It is improving our accuracy and throughput.